You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Action outside.
It looks like we're going to see what these superstars will do whatever it takes to win here tonight.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
I love something new.
Wow, if he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
Oh, that's a shot. What do you think about that strategy? Obliviate your opponent and put yourself on the path to victory.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard, not where you want to be. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? He was one step ahead on that one.
Kalisto gets out of that one. Nice move, Kalisto.
He wants no part of the outside.
Well, I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
King incoming.
Ah! Onto the floor.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And again, he gets struck with that object.
What an attack. The animosity levels of this match just continue to rise. Make no mistake about it. This is a war. This is an all-out war.
The ascent begins. Look out. He's got his hands on it.
This is it. This is it. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. Boy, he just got laid out.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Back inside now. Still a long way from the top.
Toss to the outside.
Like yesterday, from the top.
What?
Does he have his eyes open?
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He is just seconds from victory.
Making it to the top of the ladder may be the easy part. Once you start working on bringing that thing down, you are completely vulnerable. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Back into the ring now. The top of that ladder looks awfully far away.
I've never seen him do that before.
God, the same move over and over. This is relentless.
I am getting tired of watching this. Do something different. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Higher and higher.
He's got his hands on it. This could be it.
He's almost got it down.
Just look at this. I don't know how we can continue having a match under these circumstances. This is like...
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. Look at this hang time.
Incredible.
Just a little too slow there.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Leaving the ring here may change the entire complexion of this match.
Yeah, and if their face hits this floor, it'll change the complexion for sure.
He is just seconds from victory.
Any second, that thing's coming down. Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously wrong there. Continuing to deliver a beating with that table. Steps getting used now as a weapon.
Oh, man. Now you're talking about beating the tar out of somebody. We're going to see who has what it takes to win and who might be gone for good.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Your winner of the Fatal 4-Way.
Here's your winner and the new Cruiserweight